There may be multiple point to point connections, but not multi point connection. Multiple point to point means this is one point to point connection, 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 and this can be connected like this. Point to point means only one link, only two devices are connected. This is also one point to point connection because only two devices are connected. This can be two devices connected, point to point connection like this. Okay, multi point means this connecting to more than two devices, but this is not the case. There is only point to point device connection between two stations. Again, this may establish with this, this may establish with this point to point connection, but not like this. Okay, now in order to know how many connections does this have, like one device is having many links, right? Many links. Okay, now to understand how many links a device is having, there is a formula, that is n into n minus 1. I will explain you why this formula came. See, n into n minus 1 is, this is one device, this is second device, so on up to 3. This is n minus 1 device, this is n device. Okay, like this, let it be, there are n devices, okay, in this topology. If this is a device n, this can be connected into multiple devices, but n kada, this is n, 1 2 3 4 5, this is n minus 2, this is n minus 1, this is n. Okay, see, this device can connect to this device can connect it to this device can connect to this. Simultaneously it can connect up to n minus 1, but device n cannot connect to itself. Okay, there cannot be point to point connection to itself, so we have to deduct one means this is one device, right? This is one device, so we are multiplying with n because there are n devices, and deducting n minus 1 because a device cannot lay the connection to itself, so we have to deduct that one device. So I am subtracting with n minus 1. Okay, so this is the formula to know the connections in the mesh topology. That's it for today. In my coming up video, I'm going to discuss about more other topologies such as star topology, bus topology, ring topology, and hybrid topology. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the future notifications about my videos. Thank you so much for watching this video.